We back? Oh, hey.
Yes.
I was wondering. I was like, I don't see us on the screen.
That's right, baby. We're getting a knockdown 106 started very quickly today because, you know, we got a lot going on. Going to be a lot of traffic, like you said. So let's get this thing going.
Yeah, and so far you saw flashed on screen. We do have one of our out-of-state competitors going first right now. And he's one of the best players that I know of in his name is AC. He's from San Diego originally.
Yeah, his name's AC. He's super cool. Got to play a couple rounds with him. Only beat him once. I promised I'd only say that once. So
yeah, I mean,
there's that.
Even still, that's very impressive because I've known AC since back in the Brawl days, and he's always been one of those names to be feared. So
he seems like one of those guys that gave it to me, but
he's very smart. He's a very smart player. And he's definitely someone who I think is going to be throwing like a monkey wrench in the rankings coming up here, because I actually do have a little list. This is going to be one of our least stacked tournaments, I would say, because we don't have MVD.
No.
We don't have Capitancito.
Facts.
Yeah, and I think Ben had an issue going on with his hand as well.
Yeah, he had like a cut on his hand or something.
Yeah, so right now, as far as I know, the top seeds are going to be Wrath, Grandmaster, Dakpo, and I would definitely put AC somewhere up there. He's definitely someone that I do plan to be making
Sisto,
probably a top four run.
Sisto in the building and, you know, looking definitely for him to do big things. I would like to see some big stuff from Hugh as well, if that's possible. But let's get this game started. Straight to PS2 we go, and it's going to be the meta night for AC.
Yeah, Jessica Pop using Korn right now. That's something I'm not super familiar with. For the most part, be honest, I don't even know who he's been using most of this time, so I guess I shouldn't be too surprised. But AC, on the other hand, it's kind of like a Snake Meta Knight hybrid. It's staying very true to Brawl, actually.
And this is where he got me, man. I was in these little, they're not even ladder combos because they go left to right, and they don't even necessarily go up and down. So a little bit of an escalator combo there.
Definitely.
See you later, combo.
We're going to be seeing quite a bit. And big shout outs to Tux also for kind of preparing us for this moment. You know,
I told him
the Tux Knight so much. This is a death right here.
Yeah, I told AC too, like, we do have a lot of Snake knowledge because of MVD. So going to the Meta Knight early here might be to warm it up for the later rounds.
Absolutely.
Back to that ledge we get. Gonna push through in. It might just be just good popcorn. See what he did there?
Yeah, very possible. That'd be very clever. I think this is my first time seeing it, too. Like, now that I think about it, I really don't know who JGP used before this. Because I know his brother, Sogepop, is a wee bit. That's a ladder all the way up. A little bit sus on the DI right there. I'm not sure if that was completely guaranteed, but, you know, what do I know? All I know is that JGP is currently on his last stop.
Yeah, that was what was pretty amazing.
Ooh, whoa, 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 hey!
Okay, yeah, go
he's
up behind him.
Yeah.
Gotta use the rogue combo there.
Oh, no.
Just get behind him. Still trying to get these ladders that are to the right. I don't know what you call that. I don't know what you call a ladder to the right, but just an air combo, clearly.
A staircase?
Yeah. It's a spiraling.
We're playing rhythm games now?
A spiraling staircase is what his combos feel like when you're in them and you cannot get out. He might have just gave me that game so that I wouldn't talk smack about him, right? That's a.
Oh, he wants him up there. Yeah, he wants to kill him right now. And that's something that Meta Knight is one of the best things. He's going for the reach. Faces minimum punishment, so it does not matter.
Yeah, I barely rolled against him, so for him to roll there, for him to try to read the roll, but doesn't matter. Straight up into the up B off the platform.
Okay.
You can't go nowhere. Calls the platform hard three stock.
JGP is going to have to DI a little bit more horizontally from this point onward because what?
Yeah, a little. I'm sure they're talking over DIs, and I'm sure AC's just saying, oh, well, DIs to the left, DIs to the right. He gave me so much information. I think that's why I was eventually able to, you know, get a game on him, because it's like when you first go up against that midnight, it's three stock city, as you can see there.
Yeah, no, I definitely appreciate AC. He's bringing us that classic condition SoCal Meta Knight, and that's something that I haven't seen in a very long time. They definitely got the Meta Knights out there. I mean, one of his biggest competitors out there is Syro, who also uses like a Meta Knight Falco. So in SD, they have Falcos. Also, Chase, I'm not sure if he moved, but he's, I believe, number one in SD.
Yeah, Chase, definitely one of those players that uses those top tiers to perfection.
but we, right now we got the meta in the meta night.
Yeah, and we're running it right back to PS2 as well. So there's definitely certain DIs that Jess could pop to do to live a little bit longer, but his main struggle is being able to close out the stock. AC playing so patient, really able to find these openings without struggling too much. And right now just waiting for him. Runs into a jab though.
Yeah, runs straight into the jab. And the, one of the things I like about GJP is
not that anything but that.
Unfortunate, and, but
yeah, that's a little bit of Meta Knight cheese. I mean, you can use the multi-hits of the drill to kind of just semi-spike just like that, and already AC off to an explosive start here.
Yeah, I'm loving what he's doing. I was gonna say I love these jabs that AC's been running into, but it doesn't seem like they're working too good at the moment. Oh.
Yeah, that's gonna be punished. How far are we gonna take it though? Tries to
go straight up.
He's chasing him now.
He almost got that down air too.
Yeah, he tries to go for another drill, but Jessica pops in trouble. Is he gonna be able to? What a trade!
He trades like a snake main.
That's what, by the way, that's what I was telling Tux he needs to do. It's just neutral air at the ledge. You know,
press
you have to work way less hard to time a neutral air than a down air. You know what I mean? That was sick.
Press that big green button, and he does that there as well. Maybe he hit the stick for that. Oh, I forgot to mention. How did I not mention? If he wins this in three stock, he's using my controller.
That's very true. He has a little bit of Nick.
Here we go.
That's it. Oh, wait. No, that was good. Yeah, that was good. Yeah,
okay, he needs to punish this.
He could have got staircased all the way to the right there.
Wasn't able to punish at the ledge. Able to grab it.
Yeah, right.
Oh, and he wants this three stock.
AC is fighting for the six stock right now. Let's see if he can. He just goes for it. But Jessica Pop, he's surviving.
Oh.
What a trade. What?
Wow. It didn't do anything.
Right.
Six stocks with my